In this video, we'll be showing you how to style one couch two ways, neutral versus pastel. For your neutral couch, you want to make sure you're incorporating light and dark contrasting colors. This is going to add some interest to your living space without adding bold colors. When you're looking for textiles, look for neutral textiles with a bit of pattern or detailing. This is also going to enhance your space and add some fun whimsy. You want to make sure it's not feeling too stark or too cold. So to avoid this, you want to use warm wood-toned accessories. Things like crates, plants, or very on-trend crystals. Balance your space with a neutral rug that has two tones in it. This could be a dark gray with a black overlay pattern, adding in that detail to really make the space come to life. And now on to the pastel palette. Pick three colors to use as a jumping off point. With this kind of palette, you can really experiment with lots of different colors, patterns, and textures. Don't be afraid of bold patterns. Think lots of velvet, faux fur. I love all the really rich details in those cushions. A cute way to dress up a space with lots of color is to use mismatched frames to display your art. It looks quirky and really eclectic. In this kind of space, you can really make a statement with your accessories. Think outside the box, pick those fun, quirky things that you wouldn't really place anywhere else. There you have it. There's one couch, two ways. Which one is your fave? Comment down below.